No character switch. He didn't go to Akuma. He obviously knows how to approach the character. He's done his homework, but the momentum...
It looks like he got outplayed right there.
I mean, it's really the momentum. You know, like, in the end, Punko's offense is out of control, and just like in Street Fighter, his defense is a little bit spotty, you know? Swiss cheese defense, and he fills those gaps with dragon punches. You have to be very careful. He's a super pesky opponent.
Round one.
This is it. Pecos, one of the legends. Let's see what he's got in store. Shining Wizard, and what a break from Punko. That is a hard throw to break, one of the hardest.
Nice, gets a 4-2-1, that new string off the balcony.
Okay, what's he going to do here for breakfast? Interesting situation. Down 1-2 is safe. Jump in. Look at Punko with the offense.
Oh, wow, that kick out of Demon Flip actually tracks.
Mm-hmm. A little bit. One side, I think. Or maybe both. I'm not
nice
sure.
Nice punish. I think it tracks both. It has the spark.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Giant Swing. Is he going to tech this? No. Oh, yeah, he does. Reduces the damage and lands in Rage. He's about to get a bar. If he uses that, that could be a comeback waiting to happen. Look at this. He got the bar. 17 seconds. Plenty of time.
Ooh. Committed to a string right there, and that's why that didn't work. I wonder what he was going for. Wow, that Wild Rising one hit after that Bull Crush down 4-1.
I don't know. Pecos starting things off here with a round and a block on the uppercut. He needed that. Here's the combo, corkscrew.
Nice.
Wall carry, not quite, but he's got the pressure now.
Jump
look at Punko, yeah. He's just jumping so liberally.
Nice side
uppercut.
Step right there. He's gonna put.
Emil Harada, what was that? He blocked the uppercut and hop kick whip.
Nice.
Okay, nice job. This is gonna hurt. Ouch. That's
down
it. Okay.
4-1.
Two rounds to zero. Again, Punko adjusting in his chair. What can he do? He has full bar. You better believe he's going to use it because he needs to. There's no reason to collect it. It's not going to go for anything on eBay.
Oh, wow.
Careful.
No break on the Shining Wizard. More Demon Flip shenanigans from Punko.
Pecos has a nice juicy lead here, and he's going to sit on it. Look at his approach. Lateral moving to the left.
Nice jab.
Oh, wall break. He didn't use a corkscrew there.
EXDP on wake up.
Yeah, that is crazy. And look at that. Oh, there it is. He used it. He doesn't have any meter left, but he's cooking up another bar right now, halfway there. Oh, man.
Wild Rising one from King.
Nice.
Break and takes it with a Shining Wizard.
Yeah.
And you see Punko hitting the button like, I broke
that. Is he going to take off his shirt?
He's a Tekken player because there's no Tekken player in the world that has never said, I broke that.
Yeah, he
broke
it.
Look you right in the face and say, yo, I broke that.
He looked down at his controller. He was not happy with it. It looks like we're not going to lose any articles here of clothing. Both players trying to figure out what they did wrong there. Pecosu was so much more in control that game. Learned a lot from the first game. Let's see what Punko does to adjust here. This is crazy. I can't believe he won that first game. Okay, so here we go. Game count tied up. Pecos looking great. Punko looking a little agitated.
Yeah.
Fidgety. I'd use the word fidgety there. Look at eyes closed for Pecos. You know it means a lot to him. Traveled across the globe to get here, compete on the biggest stage that exists.
Yeah, especially for fighting games,
man. Oh, yeah. The biggest stage for Tekken, for all the games, that are ran here. Man, this is a huge tournament. This is it. Punko versus Pecos. Game count 1-1.
King
Akuma
waving to the people in the back, and here comes Akuma.
Dangerous.
Round one.
Here we go.
Fight.
Backing up Punko, aggressive from the start. Couple of swings, another Shining Wizard, and he breaks it this time. Okay. Oh! Man, I don't know how those moves did not exchange there. And there's the jump and misses
the combo.
Yeah, this is not looking great for Punko. He's playing a little sloppy, whiffing a lot, and I feel like Pecosu's making that happen. He wants those whiffs, but he's still losing. Okay.
Oh, wow. That third strike attack is back one, dude. Oh, so good.
Oh, no block on that. That's 3-for-3 from Pecos. The leg breaker might be something he's going to go to in the clutch here.
Gets the trade. Too far to actually get a combo.
Cross chop. Oh, Punko.
Wow.
Yeah, he used his whole bar there, though, didn't he? No, he just used one bar.
Half his bar, yeah.
But he's halfway there with a round count.
Oh, no duck on the down 4-2-1.
Yeah, maybe he doesn't know. You haven't seen too many DPs from him, but he is using them at the clutch moment. What a backdash. Oh. Wow, this is crazy. Punko, no throw break. but he's got rage now.
Go
watch out.
4-3-4.
He's got the bar. 2 rage and 1 bar for Akuma. Oh my god! Those are... That is a high. High crushed under that with the leg breaker. Okay, seals the deal. Nice work.
Takes the simple way out. Gets the hop kick. Goes from 4-2-1 just to clutch out the round. Really
yeah.
smart.
Classic Dominicus. I like that. Okay, no hurricane off the low forward. No punish from Pecos. Oh my gosh. These moves are exchanging in such an unpredictable way. I've never seen any of this stuff happen before,
yeah.
you know? It's like so crazy. The way these moves are interacting with each other is like so unprecedented. Hurricane kick.
And now, now
oh my god, that fireball clip. Oh boy.
And now Punko
is got the meter. Corkscrew, wall combo. Uppercut.
Oh my god.
Look at the
god.
Damage.
Down one.
And the sweep to kill.
God.
Dude, Punko is one round away from defeating one of the world's best Tekken players with Akuma. Did you see the damage there? And look at this, the early lead from Punko.
Oh my
this is going to do so much damage. Look at this. Pecosu, he's about to lose. Okay, he's going to convert here. He's going to need a Christmas miracle. Get the bucket of fried chicken ready. He needs it. That's a Christmas thing in Japan, by the way. 1-2. Oh, teleport out of there. Punko, 1+2, what a clutch break.
Get off of me.
Punko, this is cheap.
Oh, Wild Ryzen 3.
Punko's a cheater. It's over. He just killed Pecosu.
He just killed...
Did you see that?
He just
Look
killed Pecosu.
Look at this. Somebody
Look at his face.
This is unacceptable. This is... I mean, honestly, I'm telling you...